There are people in this world with unbelievable talents and skills which most of us can't even imagine, and definitely can't do. There are many exaggerations in today's world, but luckily, these people recorded their talents on video for the world to see. Let's start today's video with Ridge Robson, who was a marketing student at the University of Cincinnati and has collected 51 jump roping medals. In the bedroom of old UC student Ridge Robson, 51 jump roping medals and 3 first place world championship trophies decorate the shelves. The accolades highlight the unthinkable heights jump roping has taken Ridge, who has represented the United States in Shanghai, China, and has also performed on TV shows such as America's Got Talent, Italia's Got Talent, and Das Super Talent in Germany. The Cincinnati native specializes in freestyle jump rope, which is performed by a single person, in couples, or in 3 and 4 person routines using one or more ropes. Robson has been a member of a team every year he has jumped rope, beginning with the Shooting Stars in 1st grade and the Comet Skippers in 4th grade, a competitive touring team with which he remained through high school. Robson, who was diagnosed with dyslexia in 1st grade, found an unexpected outlet in jumping rope as a kid, and it's just amazing that he was able to find his gifted talent at such a young age. Our 6th listed talented person is Fabiano Milani, a hyper-realistic Brazilian painter. He was born in Sao Paulo, Brazil, in 1981. Fabiano Milani uses the hyper-realism method to paint on canvas. The paintings are so accurate that they may be classified as photorealistic. For people who do not have such golden hands, understanding how a person's face or a flower may be recreated so realistically is exceedingly challenging. Furthermore, because the paintings are so large, the artist is unable to view the entirety of their work when standing in front of the canvas. To compare the painted components to the original, he must take a step back. In 1998, Fabiano began his professional career in plastic visual art, as well as teaching art in the city of Santo Angelo. Fabiano Milani broadened his horizons in 2003, when his composition O Executivo finished 3rd in the national competition, Descubriendo Talentos. In 2011, Fabiano Milani's work, Resiliencia, won 1st prize in the Dessiner WordPress National Competition for realistic drawings, and his painting, Rosa Amarella, was included in the monthly acrylics calendar. His work is one thing you may need to come back to later, so that you can spend hours looking through it. The 5th talented person on our list is Mike Monti, a well-known name in the yo-yo industry. Michael Montgomery is an American yo-yoer and artist from Idaho. He's been yo-yoing since 2003, and his TikTok yo-yo trick video has 1.3 million views. In addition, he has taught over 1 million yo-yo classes through YouTube yo-yo tutorial videos. He was the organizer of the Idaho State Yo-Yo Championships from 2005 to 2009. He is also a 2012 Idaho State Yo-Yo Champion. Michael has developed numerous yo-yos over the years, starting with the Bass Boost and the Beast in 2009, then the Forte, the Roots, Cambium, and finally the Memento and Mori, which he co-designed with Jordan Blofeld. The GLHF, or Good Luck, Have Fun, is a Magic Yo-Yo K2 Crystal, a beginner-focused model that we think is a great starting to intermediate yo-yo. Then the next talented person with extraordinary skills on our list is Dino Tomic, who is a talented Croatian tattoo artist in Norway. When he's not tattooing, Dino enjoys creating compelling realistic drawings. His pencil drawings pulsate with dynamic power, whether they contain horror and sci-fi themes or are based on realistic objects. Dino also produces intricate illustrations using table salt. He adjusts the quantity of the salt he uses, giving his work a feeling of realism and a balance of bright and dark areas. Given the unpredictability of salt grains, his attention to detail and management of the substance is nothing short of remarkable. Tomic, who is still relatively new to the art world, has plenty of advice for aspiring artists. The greatest way to learn is to copy or study others' work, he writes in his artist statement. As you do so, you develop your own artistic style. One artist teaches you one thing, while another teaches you something else. Now, talented person number 3 is Michael Eckert, who, simply put, has a lot of crazy skills and talent. Sergeant Michael Eckert of the United States Marine Corps is a Winter Park, Florida native who began his athletic career as a youngster fighting against his elder nitpicking brother, who pushed him in every way imaginable. Eckert himself said that he had one elder brother while he was growing up, and they were always competitive. As siblings, he had a natural desire to outperform his brother, and he gives a lot of credit to him for making him so competitive. Eckert is so talented that he has competed in a variety of sports, including water polo, tennis, basketball, soccer, baseball, football, cross country, rock climbing, and track and field, never committing to a single activity. Participating in these competitive sports not only showcase Eckert's innate athleticism, but also pushed him to battle against another challenger, himself. For the second spot on our list, we have a blind but super chef. Christine Ha, an American chef, writer, and TV personality, was born on May 9, 1997. She was the first blind MasterChef candidate, and she won the third season in 2012. Ha was born in Los Angeles County, California, and was an only child. Her parents were Vietnamese immigrants who arrived in the United States in 1975 after fleeing Saigon, now Ho Chi Minh City, during the Vietnam War. Before her family relocated to Houston, Texas, she resided in Lakewood, California and Long Beach, California as a youngster. When she was 14, her mother died of lung cancer. Despite the fact that she has never studied cooking, her food blog has a sizable following. Ha has won 7 times in both solo and team tasks throughout her 19 episodes on MasterChef's third season, and she also placed 3 times in the top 3 groups. Ha was named the competition's champion on September 10, 2012, and was given $250,000, the MasterChef title, and the MasterChef trophy and a cookbook contract. On May 14, 2013, she launched her cookbook, Recipes from My Home Kitchen, Asian and American Comfort Food, which was a huge success. Ha is a great demonstration of talent and dedication. The final talented person we have to tell you about is Zach Mueller, a famous cardistry artist. Zach Mueller is the ideal example of the type of outcomes that cardistry can bring, having built a popular deck of playing cards and, eventually, a profitable business, Fontaine Cards, based on the popularity of his cardistry videos. Zach's route to fame turned out to be YouTube. His own YouTube channel has been active for a while, but Kuma Films featured him in a film with the clickbait title, Hypnotic Cardistry Kid, which made him a viral sensation. It has over 2.5 million views and was responsible for bringing the cardistry to a whole new audience, as well as placing Zach on the map. Zach's interest in cardistry began in the same manner that it does for many others, with a youthful fascination for card magic. He was skilled enough to create instructional films for Theory 11, as well as his own YouTube tutorials. He began moving to cardistry after being inspired by luminaires like Dan and Dave Buck, creating his own flourishes along the way. He's known for his isolations, which are really unique maneuvers that take a lot of work. It's hard to believe they're even humanly possible when you first see them. So what do you think about all these talented personalities? Do you know of anybody that's not so famous but has an extraordinary skill or some God-gifted talent? If yes, then comment about them below and let us know about their impressive achievements. We hope you liked the video. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with your friends and family. We'll see you in the next video. Take care, and goodbye.